and some of them were kind of cute. But a lot of them came around all cranked up. Speed will never get it.
Can you get me a new ride in the French ward?
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
How's she cutting? The local law have impounded cars the butcher's cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brethren. Find your way into the lot, steal them, and bring them back here. You're the boss, lad. Chop this city up whatever way you like. But remember... You came to me asking for help.
I think you're looking for me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Rose starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
Really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
Chester Moreau's operation.
Fuck me! Fuck me! Let me out! Let me out!
Don't be shy. Talk to me.
He don't tell me shit. I'm a fucking nobody.
You think this is a fucking game?
You drive like a fucking asshole!
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys in a job for him. A big one. Secret.
I see you again. It's your ass.
Giving up, Daddy. Where'd he go? What?
Keep moving around.
Who?
Chester Moreau make his money.
The belly has a supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
I'll be in touch.
Boy knows how to shoot.
Kids joining the world.
Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Your money's always safe. Going straight to the bank.
Show me what you got.
In good health. I'm heading out.
Shoot the...
Okay, let's go.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian. Tasked him with upgrading our operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against them.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Learn some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Tell me about Bastian's PCP business.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Shit!
Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Better not use this.
You
let me go.
Show me what you got.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
Awful. I simply do not understand why they can't stay in their own neighborhood. Out of sight.